citizens of the world, we must rise up against these clear glass windows. They are an abomination. They are confusing our flying birds as they fling themselves into these clear panes of death. Everyone knows the best type of glass is stained glass, because our souls are stained. And these glass, this glass window is more realistic, because they are not clear and perfect. No one is clear and perfect. That's why our windows should be stained. The clear glass window is an impossible dream. You can never keep it completely clear. It will always get dirty and you must clean it. With a stained glass window, it's stained. You don't have to clean it. Imagine all the costs we've saved in maintenance. We wouldn't need these window washers, because what's the point of removing dirt from a stained glass window? That is right, there is no point. And there's no point to life either. Which is why these windows mock us with their endless pursuit of perfection. No one is perfect. Our glass cannot be perfect. We must have flawed glass. For the sake of all birds, like the majestic bald eagle, we must switch completely to stained glass, which is also more artistic. If you've ever been in a church, I bet you haven't. You got it, heathen. But if you have, you will see that stained glass is beautiful. And clear glass is even more beautiful, which is why it sucks and must be eliminated. Because we are not beautiful and we are not perfect. And these glasses mock us. In conclusion, we must demand of the corporate overlords that the clear glass window be eliminated from all of society. Please.